Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic SketchUp tutorials how to make walls. To make walls, you can use these simple tools, like you can use line. I will draw simple sketch in it with this line tools. And then you can use this offset tools to create offset from this sketch, like this. Then we can use pulse tools to convert this sketch into 3D. So we create this simple wall. In the option, you also can create again. Like I will create stuff from this point to here. Okay, move into this point and then connect again. Now we can use pull tools to convert into 3D. And then in here we can use erase tools, erase this edge, and then we can also edit these walls to make more small by using this pull tools. You can click. And then we can explain. Okay, that's it for basic SketchUp tutorials how to create wall. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.